finally back to finish this damn game, because it's been long enough, and let's just start it. Right, there is probably two parts in this chapter that I am going to dread, and if you played the game then you probably know which ones. If not, I probably won't say anything about it. Get this part. I mean, is this like still part of Sebastian being hooked up to the machine, or is this like Kidman just like, you know, disconnecting him for a while? And then there's this, so I guess it's all in his head or something. He's woken up in this place so many times, I don't know why he slowly pushes the door open still.
Nobody here at all?
Missing. Response to nickname. No papers, nothing. Not much. I swear there's a pee-pee get around here somewhere. Well, that's probably one of the early chapters. And I was really annoyed at this. This was the perfect run through, apart from missing three pieces of the map. God damn, that happens. I honestly can't remember what to do this part. Why don't go to pants? Pointless, count, pointless, pointless. Anything for the back then? Nope. Ooh, I might just save it for as well. Really, time's hard to watch, pussy. Is it really necessary? That's pointless. That can be useful, but you don't really get that often. Oh, come on, what do I do? Oh, wait. Ah, God, so stupid.
Ruvik?
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Leslie! Losing our minds.
Leslie!
I'd like to know a bit more on Leslie. His character story really
this way.
Doesn't have much. Hopefully there'll be like a sequel to explain most of these, but... don't know how that's gonna work, though. Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Hey, wait!
You know, I realized Sebastian can actually sprint longer than Adam Jensen from Deus Ex.
All right, kid, where are you taking me?
This way.
It's going to come down.
This way.
Sebastian!
Leslie! Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
Could you imagine if all of these corpses just like came alive? There's no way to survive this. Actually, I hope it doesn't happen. There are some slight changes when you play this difficulty, and I hope there's not a lot of shots I went off the ammo for. I swear there's something around there. I actually like, stopped playing this game like a while ago, so I kind of don't remember like most of the stuff I had to do. I suppose the game is pretty linear, so hard to really like get lost really.
The second they used on me must have been my home. I was aware of every slice, every severed nerve. Every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me.
Lovely.
Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity.
No, it's starting to sound like one of those golf kits from South Park.
Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise.
Don't you hear a quarter's light? You really want to go back down to a place like this. There it is. I'm not sure if there's any more.
Right?
Chase's kind of idea of the developers decided to like set those invisible ones around here. Well, just generally anyway in games, because they are a fucking nightmare to deal with. I actually can't remember what the enemies are called in this game. I know they're not the zombies, they're something else. It's just bugging me now. So like when you finish the game once, you unlock the model viewer. You can actually find out the names of the characters and items in the game. I think they're called Tortured or something. I don't know, I'll look which one. This is all in Rivik's mind, so why didn't they just unplug Leslie anyway? I mean, he's not like, you know, physically moving around in this world. You know.
By the time I realized Jimenez had betrayed me,
sure
it was too late. I was so close. He knew it.
It's gonna bug me.
I was too focused to notice.
Because I know that at this point, there's no return anymore. Maybe add a bit of music. Alright, forget that shit. Was a skill to increase his stamina generation. That should have actually been the last piece of news, so. What am I missing? Missing piece 10 and 14. Damn. Could have got an idea on the powered up sniper rifle for this run. I was kind of hoping for that actually, because I kind of really need it for what's coming up. Difficulty has been challenging but fun. Feel the rain on your skin, no one else can feed it for you. Get out myself.
Leslie?
Dr. Peter's dead. How do you really care? Seriously, can't just put your arm over the bench at this reach. You're always up in your second round. I'm just come on. ass off it. Pretty much a last chance to report. Oh, damn, if I don't upgrade now, I can't really go back with that 2 ammo, so yeah. Click capacity 10k. Could upgrade it. Tough choice, I mean. It's got a fair distance as it is, but it marks too soon. Don't swimmers really need it to go that far? It's annoying. I can't afford any ammo upgrades. Oh man, I should have upgraded that. Actually, I should prepare some frostbolt stuff. I could use these, but it's gonna serve no purpose whatsoever in this mode. Oh, flashbots, that'll be useful, but. Honestly, most of these bolts are useful apart from harpoon and when it's on level 5 as a chance of setting them on fire, but that's like a 50k upgrade. Fires guarantee instant kill, poison they attack each other for a bit before they die. Explosives is kind of useless because you can't even kill one of them on this difficulty. That's kind of useful, but if it's anything like the frost bolts, when it detonates, it might not kill Sebastian in the process. So, yeah. I have 47 parts to make them with. It costs 5 of that, so I can make a total of 8. 8, no? 4? I don't know, I should get something there. My math sucks. An Asian that can't do maths? That's the first, isn't it? God damn it, Rivik.
I know you're out there.
This sounds a bit like Gilbert Godfrey.
Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live,
is, I can
you
best
avoid
Rubik's
eye.
The parrot from Aladdin.
Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Yeah, I don't get this part either, so... trying to figure this part out. It's like, yeah.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Thank you. this is the part that I'm dreading. This part, then pretty much made it our way. Right. So what's this one? Do you think it's better to run around or go for a climb? Better to just camp in one spot. Whoa. Oh! Fuck. Ah, bitch. I kind of saw that coming, but I kind of didn't. Alright, I'm just gonna end the recording here. I've almost capped the time on this, and I'll pick it up again soon.